Hot felon Jeremy Meeks enjoys day out with girlfriend Chloe Green and a pal. He is locked in an ugly divorce battle with his estranged wife who stayed with him throughout his prison stint, before she uncovered his affair earlier this year. But Jeremy Meeks, who shares a 7-year-old son with wife Melissa Meeks, appeared in good spirits as he enjoyed a day out with Chloe Green, 26, and a pal in LA on Thursday. The model, 33, who was recently accused of cheating on his British billionaire heiress girlfriend with his ex-wife, appeared far from bothered as he was spotted bidding a pal goodbye. Dressed in jeans and cardigan, he cut a handsome figure as he hugged his female friend, who bears a close resemblance to his sister, goodbye, before she departed with her baby. Chloe was also present, dressed in a faux fur gilet and toting a Channel bag, appearing to spend every spare moment with her new beau. Last month Melissa accused her ex of cheating on Chloe with her in an emotional post. She wrote, "Thank you for all the positive love. I've never been in a better place in my life than I am now. My ex-husband has already been unfaithful in his new relationship with me. I'd rather be alone and happy with self-respect than to be played." Meanwhile this week Melissa Meeks filed legal documents asking for child support from her ex Jeremy, according to a Tuesday report from TMZ. In the papers the nurse reportedly claims that he has stopped paying for their son while he pursues his modeling career, leaving her swamped with bills. While she claims he's pulling in $1,000 a month from modeling contract, he has claimed he receives just $6,000 per month. Additionally, Melissa claimed that Jeremy's billionaire heiress girlfriend Chloe Green had slut-shamed her online. According to the showbiz site, the mother of one said, "Shame on Ms. Green for attempting to slut-shame me." This came after an underwear picture of her shared to Instagram was removed from the social network, before she reposted. According to the site, Melissa branded her felon-turned-model ex as a hypocrite, explaining, "Jeremy struts around on a catwalk in his underwear and that's okay for our son to see, but my attempts to help shape my public image are wrong. I would not even have a public image if not for Jeremy's tabloid adventures. I am shocked that Jeremy and his attorney attempt to slut-shame me as they do." Melissa also claims that of the 130 days since their separation, Jeremy has only had their child for 30 days of it, according to TMZ. Last month, in the latest move to their very public relationship breakdown, Jeremy introduced billionaire Chloe to his 7-year-old son Jeremy Jr. And days later Melissa was pictured trying to heal her heartbreak with Love Island star and athlete Theo Campbell in London, before going on This Morning to open up about her heartbreak following her husband's affair. Mother of three, Melissa broke down in tears during an emotional chat with This Morning hosts Ben Shepherd and Amanda Holden, confessing that she still misses her husband of 8 years despite his infidelity. She said, "He was an amazing husband. Honestly, when I think about it I still get emotional. It's still very raw. We had a really good life together." Melissa's voice broke as she recalled Jeremy confessing his infidelity to her this June, in the aftermath of the pictures of Chloe draped all over him during a yacht photo shoot. The nurse said, "He was just apologetic for how things came out and how hurt I was by it. I don't really think there's any denying it based on the photos that were out there. That's my husband of 8-9 years. I love him deeply, I still do. It's very hard when I think about what happened. I wish I still had my husband to go home to. But I don't believe there is any hope," she added. Although Melissa and Jeremy split on bad terms, the pair are doing their best to be civil for the sake of their children. She declared, "He still sees the kids. They're still very involved with each other. That's still positive for the children." Jeremy and Chloe took their controversial romance a step further last month, when he met her mom aboard a luxury yacht in Monaco. At the beginning of the month they were forced to deny engagement rumors, after she flashed a huge rock on her wedding finger in a series of confusing Snapchats, but made sure she kept her ring finger hidden. The duo have since been spotted on a series of sun-soaked holidays together, even appearing together at various public events, cementing their relationship status. Despite the shockwaves their romance caused after the couple were spotted canoodling on a yacht in Turkey while Jeremy was still married to mother of three Melissa Meeks, the duo's relationship appears to be going from strength to strength. Jeremy began August by publicly parading his romance with heiress Chloe as they enjoyed carnival during a sunny Barbados holiday, His estranged wife Melissa Meeks appeared to take their continuous insensitivity in her stride as she took to Instagram to show off her sizzling physique soon after. The brave nurse appeared to be beginning a post-breakup body makeover, posing in her underwear as she showed off her already enviable figure. Dressed in a black thong, the nurse proudly displayed her toned derriere and flat stomach, teasing a glimpse of her red lace bra. Day 1. Week 1. Number sign. Let's see how this goes, she captioned the racy snap. And Melissa garnered an influx of supportive messages from followers, who slammed the actions of Jeremy, who Melissa stayed with during his lengthy prison stint. And despite staying maintaining a largely dignified silence over her estranged husband's actions, in July Melissa gave the rare insight into her life post-Jeremy Meeks, as she took to Instagram in a lengthy tirade. The mother of three, who shares a 7-year-old son with the 33-year-old Ellen-turned-model, let rip just days after he continued to parade his romance with Chloe. Taking to Instagram, the nurse shared a Snapchat which read, "I fed mouths that talk ... about me. I wiped tears from the same people that caused mine. Picked up people that tried to knock me down. Did favors for those who couldn't do ... for me. Been there for the ones that left me. Crazy. Maybe." Proving she was taking the high road, the brave beauty concluded, "But I don't lose myself in the hatred of others. I continue to be me because I can't change who I am. Life ain't easy, but through the ... I remain solid. Because I know God got big plans for me. Saw this and felt how real it was, so I wanted to share it." Number sign. Habible City E. Number sign. Remember number sign. Keep it solid, she captioned the picture. And as Chloe and Jeremy engaged in another public round of PDA, wife Melissa finally removed reference to Jeremy on her Instagram bio. Previously describing herself as wife to Jeremy Meeks along with a ring emoji, the pretty nurse removed reference to him, keeping the remainder of the bio as blessed beyond belief. "Dedicated to everything I do. Me and my family." Jeremy sent shockwaves across the internet when pictures emerged of him kissing Chloe Green on a yacht in Turkey in June. The duo reportedly met during the Cannes Film Festival in May, where Jeremy was modeling for Philippine. And in July Jeremy filed for legal separation from mother of three Melissa, who he shares her youngest son with. He was married to the nurse, who stayed with him throughout his stint in prison, for 8 years. She later told the Mail of her devastation, admitting that her husband had been seduced by the glamour of his newfound modeling career. "I know it takes to tango, but she knew he was married to me. That's unforgivable. My whole world has been torn apart by this. What do I tell our children? My heart is broken. What sort of woman would do something like this to another woman? My marriage wasn't perfect, but I thought it could be saved, until this happened. Of course I'm angry at her. What she did is unforgivable. And I'm angry at him too. What they did destroyed my entire world. Did either of them think about the children and how this will affect them? They're innocent victims in this. And so am I." Melissa is mother to his biological child Jeremy Jr., 7, and Robert, 11, Melissa's son from a previous relationship. She also has a daughter, 16-year-old Ellie, and says both stepchildren consider Meeks a father figure. Meeks and Chloe, who is heir to her father Sir Philip's billions, were pictured sharing the intimate kiss aboard a £112,000 a week yacht in Bodrum. At the time he was still with his wife of 8 years, who was seemingly unaware of his new romance until pictures surfaced. And fans quickly turned on the duo, accusing Chloe of breaking up the marriage. Chloe was soon forced to delete her Instagram, after followers trolled the gloating post she shared as she snuggled up to marry Jeremy. However, she since returned to the social media site, changing her settings to private. Meeks too has edited his account, deleting all photographs of him and Melissa, which has not gone down with the fans who fell in love with his good looks after his California mugshot went viral in 2014. Meeks, whose looks have earned him a huge fan base, made his first official modeling appearance at New York Fashion Week this year, and has certainly turned his life around in an impressive way since his release from prison. However, his journey to stardom hasn't been all smooth sailing, after he was recently barred from entry to the UK after arriving at London's Heathrow Airport from New York. The California native shot to fame in 2014 when the Stockton Police Department posted his mugshot on their website, following the arrest for gang activity and a misdemeanor charge of resisting/obstructing justice. The photo promptly went viral, with internet users dubbing him the hottest convict ever.